Alright, I've got the Godram Gaming Light Bar. These are ambient smart lighting. These are two bars with 20 scenes modes and 8 music modes. It's an RGB light bar. It has an app as well as a remote that you can control this, and it's supposed to just give a nice ambient lighting or scene within your setup, your desk setup. So let's take a look at what's inside. You have some 3M self-adhesives. Two of these. So if you were to set it up, then you have your two bases, the base for the things if you were to stand them up. And here's some more base. I guess this is for self-adhesive. So there's two dual type of bases. Here's your user manual. This looks like this is the Bluetooth. So you can set up Bluetooth as the control. Here you go. You have the power adapter. And here is the remote control. It's white. I haven't seen a white one before. Here's the remote control. Pull out the tab for the battery. So now it's going to work. And then you have the two light bars. These are a little smaller than I thought, but here's the light bars right here. To give you an idea what that looks like, here's my keyboard. And it is almost the size of the keyboard, just about 2 inches shorter. So let's take a look at the user manual. Let's see here. Oh, I see. Table mount. So these are the table mounts. So if you're just to mount them on your desk, just like that. Those are the table mounts. And if you were to mount them behind your TV or monitor, you have this here that clamps in. So there's a whole indentation inside there, groove. And this goes in there, slides down, and it doesn't come off. So then you put the self-adhesive tape here and stick that behind whatever background you want. And kind of for these things, you always want to have it on a white wall, which will make it diffuse the light better and make it bounce and make it look better. So we'll take a look at that. Okay, so I have it plugged in. The adapter or the two light bars will plug in here. You got to keep in mind there is two arrows on here. It's very small to see. You got to make sure the two arrows are pointing connected to each other for it to work. Otherwise, it'll be backwards and it will not work. So once I go ahead and power this on with that button, this is on music mode. So it's going to light up and change colors every time there's a sound. That's the sound mode. If I change the sound mode, it'll now, there's a different mode, I think. And it goes up, it doesn't, it's like a wave, and another wave, another wave, another one. And this one goes, yeah, so there's a few modes here. It's pretty cool. And if you don't want that music mode, you can just put it on regular mode. And that's the first one where it just changes colors. Kind of a breathing effect, and this will go just switch colors in here. Then you have rainbow effect, super rainbow party mode. Then it's kind of like a alternating, most kind of like a cop car. Then you just have static. Oh, that switches. Okay. Nice. And so that's with, if you're using this controller, right? This is the actual control thing, but you also have a remote that you can use. So the remote, let's go ahead and change this. And so I push one color, it'll stay ambient to that one color. Right? Then you have timer. It looks like there's a timer here too. But then there's music modes in the bottom. The bottom buttons have music mode. So I'm assuming there's four. Another one. That's another one. That's another one. It just lights up every time. That's pretty cool. Then you have buttons for how fast you want it as well. And there's a color module here too, which is cool. Looks like it's let's go on regular green. Let's see if mode. So this is pretty cool. And I believe there's also an app. So this can be controlled via an app as well. So there's a page here that says Magic Lantern. That's right here. And you use this QR code. Use a QR code here, and that's going to let you download the app, and you can control it from the app. So I'm going to do that now. So this took me to the QR code, takes me to the Apple Store. Let me see if I can do it with So now that I have the app, you can see I can control it. Pretty cool. How bright I want it. Different colors. Style. If I wanted to put music on there. Of course, that's Asian. Mic check. So it's syncing to the camera or the microphone on here to get that going. Let's see here. So it turns out you can actually set a schedule here on when you want them on. So you can, that's pretty cool. This app allows you to have a schedule. So on Mondays and Tuesdays, you can have them on and off and turn on and off whenever. That's awesome. I like that. So we're just gonna have. All right, let's take a look at how this looks set up. Okay, this is what it looks like with just the two bars and a stand. I have quite a big setup, so it's not going to cover as much because it's closer to the wall, so the further back it'll go, it'll look a lot better. Okay, and this is what it looks like when it's mounted to the back of the monitor with the self-adhesive. It looks way better. It's diffused better because it's higher and further away from the wall. So the mount being on the table is not bad. You just have to have space to be able to put that on there. For me, this kind of worked out better. All right, and this is what it looks like with my other lights that are combined and with the music mode on. So pretty cool. Let's put on some music.
Hey, Sam. But I got something to tell you. Listen. See the thing about you that